If everyone were like you, what would we all talk about? Philip!
Good evening. I hope I'm not disturbing you.
But, Philip, we didn't expect you until Saturday.
Well, I thought I'd surprise you.
Philip, what's happened? Was the case settled?
No, but it's going very well. It's going very well indeed.
Well, Dolly, have you had your dinner?
Oh, yes, I had something on the plane. I'll just sit here and keep you company.
No, Marcel. Monsieur Philip's had dinner.
Hello?
Hello?
I must say, Theresa Philip is looking well. Hard work agrees with him.
Yes, I don't think hard work...
I got your note. Just caught up with me. I came straight back.
Would you like some fruit?
Oh, no, no, thank you.
I never thought I could hate London so much. Well, you're in luck. Mother would like to talk to you.
And you would like to talk to Paula.
That's right.
Wait a minute. There's something I want to ask you.
What?
I wonder if I could have a cigar.
Of course.
What did you say to Philip?
I asked him for a cigar. Why?
You looked angry.
I wasn't. Should I have been?
Well, I don't know.
Here we are.
Oh, thank you. Do you like cigars?
No, no, unfortunately. Can I get you something to drink?
No, no, thank you.
I think we should be going home. I have to get up early.
Well, if Paula isn't tired, I can drive her home later.
Mm-hmm, I suppose you could. Would you like that, darling?
No, it's getting late. Good night.
Good night. You certainly brightened up that party. It was dying until young love came along. Now they've got something to talk about. Have you heard about one of Van der Besch's interior decorator? She did over the apartment and seduced her son at no extra charge. I think you've got something there, Paula. If you're going to do the young master's bedroom, why not do the young master? It makes the work so much more interesting.
Going away tomorrow?
Yes.
Where?
I told you, Switzerland, Denmark, Germany.
How long will you be gone?
About 10 days.
Roger, good night. How did you get here? You must have driven like a fool.
Get in, please.
Why do you do such idiotic things?
Please, just for a moment.
Why did you come back from London?
To see you.
Oh, but why?
Why? Your letter.
Well, that's ridiculous. What did I say?
Come back soon?
Oh, no.
My sweet Philip, your letter was too sad and more than I deserve. I miss you. Come back soon.
Well, I didn't mean it that way. I was tired and unhappy and lonely. And, oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have written it.
But you meant it?
I suppose so. Then.
Has anything changed since then?
No. Nothing has changed.